everyone, it's Alyssa, and I'm playing a game. My other one was The Veil, but basically, short recap. I just made a game that had, oh, and also this is Strangecraft, but anyways, I put in the seed Saturn, which is supposed to be this weird seed, and it's supposed to be on of Saturn, and I wanted to see if it would work on Xbox. So, I put it on, and then I played it, and then I explored for a little bit, and then this village popped out of nowhere, or I just never saw it. And then, right in the distance is about the mansion, so that's where we are right now. Can't really see the distance. Okay, so there's the village. I'm gonna put you in your holder, which is a cup. I don't really have a camera person man thing, but so this is my only option really right now, because I need both of my hands to play this. But please explore about the mansion if you ever come across one, and oh, there's a pig. But anyways, please tell me if there's a fireplace in here, because I do not want to explore after the coincidence I had. Wait, it looked way different from my coincidence. Oh, okay. That explains it. But anyways, guys, please just comment down below if there are any fireplaces in one of the mansions, because I need to know. I'll explain in a different video. I'm going to give a shout out to JPlays, who is, you can ask in the comments. I'm not gonna really explain right now, but, let's just check out the villagers and see if they've seen here. I don't know how to speak villager. Can I steal your crops? Is that a yes? No? Oh, it's no. Oh, okay. Can I borrow your crops? Yes or no? Oh, that's a no. I can tell by their expressions on their face. Kinda. But this place is a mess. Let me just help. Oh no! It fell. Okay, that's better. Sorry if you guys... I'm gonna rewatch it to see if it fell or not. I'm pretty sure it fell like 1 minute ago. But anyways, where is it? I feel kinda stupid. Anyways. Oh no, 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 not stone, not stone. Not stone. That and a shovel. Gonna help them grow all their crops. And hopefully they'll let me steal some carrots, because I like carrots for some reason. And I don't really know what to do except do this right now, because this place is not what I was expecting, except that this just popped out of nowhere. So did that get closer? Wait, was that mushroom was there? I think it was. Why am I overreacting? There is no need to overreact. Herobrine is not gonna jump out of you. Well, jump out of the water or the villager. That would just be weird. He would never do that. And I'm going to have a collab with JPlays. I messed up on... I'm not gonna say if it's a he or she yet. I messed up on its name. Yeah, I'm just gonna have a collab with her, and you'll see what we're going to. Wait, did I say it's gender? I think I did, but I do not like the dark in these. I need to set it today. I do not like the dark and the ones I know are maybe haunted. I do not like that. I do not. But just so you know, guys, I'm gonna change my character soon, just in case you guys don't like it. Please comment down below if you don't like it, because I might change it. Oh my gosh, who pushed me? Wow, that was creepy. I thought that it was just like a villager, so I was calm, but what in the world just pushed me? And you might think that I'm here for doing this, but I always fly when I'm in seeds like these, because I don't know if like the boogeyman or something is like straight behind me, and I just want to fly just in case, because it feels weird to walk and like, what was that? Who else saw a Minecraft player? Oh jeez, I am creeped out. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. I saw something like what a player is run through that window right there. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. And I've had encounters with Herobrine, so hopefully it's not Herobrine again. And oh gosh. Guys, I'm really freaked out. I swear I saw something sprint across. Oh jeez, I'm probably never gonna play this seed again just because of how creepy it is. But oh gosh, it's creepy. I don't wanna explore that now. Here. If you subscribe or like, then if you have Minecraft, I have a challenge for you. Or for anybody, like if you unsubscribe or stuff like that, but this is kind of not my channel, but kind of is, but anyways, if you're anybody watching this, I have a challenge for you. Can you explore about the mansion and see if there's a fireplace in there, and also see if anybody is there, and put it on peaceful so you don't get creeped out like me, because I get creeped out really easily, so you know if there's actually a player in there. Now, I just saw it again. It was in the bottom window now, then. It was right there. And it was white this time. Oh, wow. I'm really freaked out, guys. Please drop a like, because I've never played like this before. Please just drop a like and, it's so creepy. If you want me to do more of these, drop a like down below. And I'm going to give a thanks to Multigirl Wander and Inquisitor Master and lots of other people like Lauren Zside, Stampy, mostly every single YouTuber that I watch that plays Minecraft. because they give me the inspiration on doing this sort of stuff. Well, one in general, I forgot his name, but he was like O1G or something like that. I forgot his name, but he gave me the idea to do scary, funny, or just weird seeds. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye. Oh, and also a shout out. Oh wow, I do not want to be facing that way. A shout out to I don't really know. I was gonna give a shout out, but I don't know to who, but to this cow right here. I'm gonna name you Derpy. Do you like that? I don't think it likes that. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Oh, wow, that was creepy. Bye!